Hey there, Tony Smith here with Crinco.com, and today we're talking about the refunds you receive when you cancel your insurance policy. Most home and auto insurance policies will refund your unearned premium after you cancel the policy, and they'll calculate the refund on a pro-rata basis. This simply means that if you paid for a full year of insurance and you cancel your insurance roughly 6 months into the policy, you'll receive a refund of roughly 6 months of the unearned premium. But did you know that there are a couple other types of cancellation refunds you should be aware of? One is called the short rate and the other is called the minimum earned premium. A short rate cancellation is a type of cancellation that is intended to disincentivize the insured from canceling the policy before its normal expiration date. With a short rate cancellation, the insurance company is entitled to retain a larger percentage of the unearned premium when compared with a pro-rata cancellation. Generally, a short rate cancellation schedule would be included in your policy. In these situations, if you were to cancel roughly 6 months into a 12-month policy, instead of receiving a refund of roughly 50%, maybe you only receive a refund of, say, 45%. The other type of cancellation refund we're discussing today is the minimum earned premium. Oftentimes, an insurance company will set a minimum earned premium amount to serve as a deterrent to early cancellation. The minimum earned premium is typically set as a percentage of the total premium and generally covers a portion of the costs associated with issuing a policy. Like the short rate cancellation, the minimum earned premium percentage would be noted in your policy if applicable. Keep in mind that these situations are not common to your standard home and auto insurance policy. However, if you're seeking an insurance policy in the surplus lines market because you have a higher risk scenario, you'll want to ask if there are any special cancellation provisions within the policy before agreeing to purchase the policy. Want to see what insurance rates look like in your area? Get a quote online at shopitnow.crinco.com or give me a call at 321-586-3754. Crinco.com, insurance simplified.